back from a robotics competition in Arkansas, America. Today I'll be speaking about the 3-4-5 triangle. 2,500 years ago, there was an ancient Greek philosopher named Pythagoras. He invented the right-angled 3-4-5 triangle. The sum of the two shortest sides equals the square of the longest. It's named the hypotenuse. That's why 3 square plus 4 square equals 5 square. You know that, folks.